you can see it here. From that routine, we pretty much, we more than doubled the market share that we have. We went from 20 to pretty much about 50%. And for the steroids and other contribution and Adaprox, we did increase our market share all across the board. So we think that the recommendation is valid, and we're still going with the reasons and our goals that we said in the beginning. We also run a...
Was that supposed to be the end or not?